There's only three kinds of change: incremental, Kaizen, continuous improvement, transformational, and disruptive. That's it, finita la musica. Incremental, transformational, disruptive. Leaders know which lever to pull when. Most businesses have to do some of all three. You have to incrementally improve the base business, the core business. You have to make it stronger, faster, cheaper, blah, blah, all the ER words, mass, this, mass, that. You also need to transform some experience. You need to transform the way today's consumers see you and play with you. And then there are some parts of your process, maybe billing, maybe operations, that you need to disrupt because the world is changing. You know, you have to Amazon Walmart or you have to Uber taxis. So that's what change is for me.